land in your childhood. Okay, it's been lying my heart, top of my neck, when you do, I will be able to load it and strike off the man getting here. We have the 140 metres now, the front straight, just with 4 seconds to go. Moving up now. Set and away. Swinging sideways from the inside of the people larger and check the level of the key. Swinging to the main screen as a top notch back and charging forward as if the light will hit and strike on the arm just behind those two. But when he comes out in front, he's got top notch back leading the way. Ken Rogers on the outside. He's going in forward now with idle hands to put the pressure on. They're about 8 metres clear of the others. Ryan Mahari going Kiev Squiddy is on the inside of Strike on Command to get a yield. Rogers is keeping the fire in the front and he's getting towards the milepost. He's going to get down to the inside and fix that milepost down around 38.3. So pretty quick. He's going fast here in the early stages and he's now on the front. And that's the quickest early section of the trial, the last three trials already on the spot. So, out in front of Skip Rogers and Lyle Hand, Bernhard to find the front and rolling along, lead by 10 metres in second place against top-notch man, the way built by Parrington's third, with Kier and Squizzy, a gap from around 10 metres away to Danny Hill with Strike on Command. Rick Lyle and Josh Holman at the tail end of the field. Coming in on the front straight, they'll have 2 laps to go. And he's going on with a solid tempo. There's a side early there by Rogers on this leader as he gets towards the judge with two go. And out in front going strongly right on the end. He's clear to find out the 30 metres. Top notch back and picked up to try and keep near it. Now with the back straight, that'll be a half mile of travel. They've got about 830 metres to go at this stage. And let's have a look at the first half of the last mile was around about 65.2. So he's been going pretty solid out in front, Ken Rogers, right or hand, leads away by about 8 metres in second place, following through his top notch mate, the Kian Squizzy, Strike on Command, and Ring Lager, about 12 metres away in another place. Coming to the top of the hand, leading in tired, been going quickly, and they're starting to tippy toe, they head towards the 400, that red line on the track there, right there is the 400. But it was a 31.3 for that particular order. And getting tired, idle hands. Here they come now with their runs. They're going to Danny Hill around the outside. She's going three wide strongly now with Strike on Command. Three across the track. It's action packed around the bend. Waiting to go a little bit top notch back. And just behind those under pressure with Kian Squizzy. Off the track, Strike on Command. Shows the most dash. Burns around the outside. And takes the lead with Danny Hill. Take that last charge. Very tired on the line, but it worked solid there. 2:48 grand on time. 2:48, they're really slowing up. That last quarter, 53.2. Back up to Danny Hill for Lance Ogden, and top notch.